I've gotten about a little over 80 people to sign up to donate blood, and we still need more people. I'm hoping that this Saturday we'll have more walk-ins and we'll grab people off the streets and get them to give blood. But also, if you are interested in helping me, I'm still looking for some volunteers for this Saturday. There's really nothing to do except for to stand there and tell people to where to go. I'm going to meet someone down near the tram, near the subway, just telling people this is happening and where to go. I'm going to have signs, but there's nothing better than having people actually standing there and pleading with people to go have their blood taken wrong on that day. You have to encourage them, you know, they get juice and cookies afterwards. But we do have a good amount of people signed up. From what I understand, that's about average. So hopefully we'll have more than that this year.